I'll start this off with one of my favorite Paul Yandel tunes. It's called Munich Memories. And the cool thing about this song is Paul wrote this while he was stationed in the war over in Munich. So you can hear a lot of the European influences in it. Let's transition from a minor song to a major song. This one will hopefully get you in a happy mood. This is called Georgia Camp Meeting.
Thank you.
week I got to go to John Knoll's workshop, and I guess it was Wednesday morning, he invited Guy Van Duser in, and they were talking about the song Happy Again, and how everyone who plays it differently, and that Chet first composed it, and he didn't record it, and he taught it to people, and they took it to all parts of the world, and they all did their own versions of it, and then they came back, and Chet heard those versions, and he kind of compiled them into his own little tune, and then he recorded that. So you heard Bella play it if you were in here, and she did a fantastic job, and now I'll play it and see if you can hear the differences. This is Happy Again. How many people have heard Windy and Warm already? Well, you're in luck because I'm going to play it again. This isn't a medley though, so I guess you can consider it not really just the song, so hopefully it's a little bit different. Thank you. next one, I don't really know the history of the song. I assume it was written for Charlie Chaplin, so anyone can correct me if I'm wrong, but I saw it on YouTube, and it doesn't seem like a very common Chet song, but it's one of my favorites. It's very simple, it's to the point, but it conveys an emotion, and I love it. It's Chaplin in New Shoes. Facebook, but if you are, you saw that I built a guitar with my dad this past year. I started last summer, and this is it here. I'll try to mic it and play you a tune.